Hello, everybody, and welcome to Andromeda. I'm Schaffner the Destroyer with Princess.
Hello.
And we will continue what we were doing.
He is 100% efficient with his food. He no longer has to poop.
Okay.
Radiation levels. Safe condition. You cannot leave the stairs.
What the? Pathfinder, that body.
A scan might help us figure that out.
You see this radiation level now? It's not crazy.
Or maybe that one area that you wandered around in was crazy.
Wonder how many are out there.
Too many. Lexi, update Nexus records on West Porter M and get a recovery shuttle out here.
Good idea. If he's got family, they deserve closure.
We'll give them more than closure. We'll finish what he started.
Man, we started doing this in a bad time. Gotta poo.
Really?
Field.
Really?
Lexi, update records for Trinitas Gordanus.
Consider it done, Pathfinder.
Scan that force field. I don't think you did.
That one?
Yeah.
The one I literally just scanned?
Oh, it's showing the force field, though, is not scanned. That's why I'm confused.
Portable
there.
Cover of
that was confusing.
Design.
Didn't bother to take it with him.
Hmm. It is literally a force field.
Didn't even finish unpacking.
Ket didn't give him a chance.
Did you seriously bump into that chair and it spin?
Yeah.
That was neat.
They've gotten advanced with the stuff.
That is so irrelevant, but I guess it's neat. Whatever blows your budget.
Oh, man.
Radiation! Gotta get the fluoride! What are you supposed to be doing here?
I'm getting there. I'm doing other things first.
Not that I'm complaining.
Not a lot left behind for a massacre.
What if they were removed?
We know the Nexus didn't bother picking up the bodies.
You don't think it could have... Lexi, I've got another one.
Standing by. Waiting for your scan.
Yalar Thysa.
Records updated, Pathfinder.
They're experimenting on them.
That's what it definitely seems like.
Hopefully with questions more relevant than are they flammable.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
Report said the evac was cut off by Ket.
Turn the terminal on.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Ron.
Huh. Override, close it.
The shit.
Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go.
Override works, but Sam, the door was sealed from the outside.
Yes.
Look sharp. That thing is out there.
And the Ket? Everything's grounded till they're gone.
Yeah. I was doing this the other day at home.
Kill that thing.
I'm going to, but I have to be careful, because there's like 50,000 freaking cat out here.
Hey, there's one.
Yeah.
That's there later. Huh.
Another dropship with reinforcements. Watch out!
Is it because you're implanted with Sam that you now know what they call themselves in formation?
Yeah, pretty much.
Because he has a loose translation?
Yeah. I'm such a better aim with the mouse than I am with a freaking...
I can barely hear you, man. Excuse me?
I hear you. There you are.
Whoa.
Yeah.
That is a big whatchamacallit. Hey, it throws boogers. Where's it leaking?
Really? Really? They're gonna make it this easy for me. I had such a hard time on the PlayStation, it's ridiculous.
What?
I failed 4 times. I spent 1.5 hours in this area trying to fight this thing and the cat.
Is this justice? Maybe you did everything different. Or maybe you just sucked and you got a lucky break.
No wonder Site 2 failed. Brazilian or not.
Oh, out of ammo. Where's that ammo box?
You've got 14 shots. That one's out of standard. Go in there where the fiend was.
Oh.
Goodness.
Over this way, it's blocked off.
What about that door?
Which door?
One that was sealed. The other door that was sealed. Oh, that one just goes back outside, but...
Yeah.
I guess you can't. Oh, okay. That was
not
a big,
sure worse.
Big
this or dying slow,
thing.
I promise. Happy thoughts, Liam.
I think you've already been in this room.
This
no,
component
for
security tact for Site 2.
This is where
looks
the
like
thing
they
is.
Had some sort of special project going. Let's find the rest.
Oh, it busted out. Okay. I love how the guy said we have a fiend, even though you've never seen a fiend before.
know what they
say. I will be back.
Time to jump.
All right. We'll have fun. Right.
I am unprofessional.
And so here I am. By myself. Really? I scanned the thing. Stupid freaking thing. You know, whatever. Let's see here. God, I can't believe that was so easy. Kind of makes me angry at how easy that was. Where did I park? Over this way. There is a... Come on, let's go in.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
There we go.
Imagine leaving all the craziness on the Nexus to be the first settlers here. So much riding on you, and then...
This time will be different.
Right. This...
Got it. Signal's coming from that structure up ahead.
Exit out of this thing. And this is... Oh, it doesn't actually hurt me. Well, that's interesting. Scourge. Yeah. Caution advised. Cluster of dark energy somewhere into the scourge. But on a smaller scale, we'll disrupt electromagnetic systems like shields and damage mechanical life. Alright. Let's see here. Oh, that button. Gotcha.
I'm picking up initiative tech nearby, from above us.
I see it. Up on that piece with the scaffolding.
Alright. Ugh, there we go.
Who'd be crazy enough to carry heavy equipment up there?
Too sophisticated. Okay, let's solve this thing.
I haven't actually explored this. So there's nothing here. All right.
Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This would happen when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Do it.
Wait!
Hey, babe.
Back off, or I will put you down!
Whoa! Easy. You've come this far. Just let it ride.
I'll have you ride something.
I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their channels. It's going to be all right. Trust me, okay?
Okay.
I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in. You're a Pathfinder. Was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real, huh?
Yeah.
Are you for real? You were going to tell me who you are.
I might just be the solution to all your problems. Well, look at that.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Oh, crap.
I know these things from Habitat 7!
Later! Just take them out! Keep targeting that one! They make a little bot!
Good job.
Remnant was a lot messier.
The Remnant?
These monoliths, the Observer and Assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the Remnant. Like, my name's better as Peavy.
Peavy.
Thanks for helping with those things. I'm Ryder.
You're a mystery. I've been studying those glyphs for months, and then you arrive and... Pff, solved.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All Remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
Interface with the monoliths, follow the connection to the source. Easy enough.
Sure. Just don't piss off too many observers. Here, take my nav points. I've got to figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
I wonder what she means by all kinds of strange. Alright. Mini points. Where do we go next? Map. Let's go to the memory trigger.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder.
Hmm.
Here they come!
Who are they? What was that? All of a sudden, I see something explode.
Another memory trigger?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
Of course they are. Ain't nobody got time for that. So, we got two options. We can either go to this other memory trigger.
Radiation levels normal.
If I could freaking drive, man.
Remember the early data on EOS back home?
When everywhere was labeled H with a bunch of numbers?
Your dad put those readings up in his office. Knew them all by heart. Wonder what those worlds really looked like then, and now.
I picked up proof of Nexus issued equipment nearby. Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Research note, a group of us arrived from the Nexus as trailblazers on EOS. Most of my people already want to go back. I'm determined, at the very least, to do some good on the initiative. I've discovered these ruins. I don't know what to make of them yet. But I'm going to continue researching them. Whoever constructed this could still be here in Helios. And we need their help. This isn't what Garson envisioned. Alright.
The person who left this behind, she was part of the first wave of colonists, wasn't she?
The probability is high. This researcher may have left data pads at other remnant sites as well.
Yay. Ah, prison. Prison, you're back to Princess.
Life support systems.
What happened?
Sure.
What happened?
Incoming.
The hell?
Nice work.
It can wait. Where am I going? Science, memory trigger. All right.
Wow.
Yeah, it kind of reminds you of the Mako, don't it?
Favorite place back on Earth?
I wasn't there much. I suppose I liked London.
Good choice.
Look, it's the cat.
For crying out loud. Okay, we're going there. Shouldn't have gone down.
Cat signals detected ahead, Pathfinder.
Target's down.
god, you startled me.
I don't think you scanned that.
I did. It's not red.
Oh, you did scan it.
Yeah.
It looked a lot brighter than normal. My apologies.
Despite popular belief, I do know kind of what I'm doing.
No, you don't.
This is true. This remnant but I pull it off pretty good. Unstable activity nearby.
Lithium's dangerous. What the fuck?
I've picked up readings of Nexus.
Any hope this researcher is still alive?
That outcome is unlikely. If exposed too long, pre-vault radiation would cause terminal health issues.
Yep.
Then maybe her work survived. We need to find the other research sites.
Oh, so this is just like Inquisition.
Just about, yeah.
Big ass planets.
Who has made tracks out this way?
Nice work.
Just know this. I don't think you'll be able to pick that up.
Look there.
I don't know.
That spot is
maybe
shelter,
you're
water, stable ground.
It was initially overlooked due to heavy Ket presence at the nearby remnant structure, but it would be an excellent outpost site.
Ket and remnant. Seems you can't find one without the other. So, if we clear the skies, this might be our new home.
Seems like that's the thing to do, is to create a hospitable location. But what do you bring out?
Pathfinder. This location could support an outpost, but there are multiple complications to resolve.
Like, all the blinky red things. Red means dead. I definitely have to kill these things.
What? Wow.